Do you want to know how you can log into your Stanbic Mutual Fund account? If yes, then this video is for you. Hello and welcome to Tech Basics. It's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can log into your Stanbic Mutual Fund account. Go ahead and open Chrome or Edge browser on your PC. Go to the Google search bar, then search for Stanbic Mutual Fund login. Click on the first link which appears on your screen. It will take you to the official page of Stanbic IBTC Mutual Fund account. To log into your account, hover around this section and then click on My Wealth Portal. After you click it, it will take you to your official login portal where you can see you can log in using your email address. So go ahead and write down your email address in this box over here. After you write down your email address, write down the last four digits of your phone number. And then the final one is your password. Write down your password. Make sure you look at your password by clicking on this eye icon. After you write down your email address, the last four digits of your phone number and your password, click sign in. This way you can sign in to your Stanbic Mutual Fund account. If you have forgotten your password, this is the link for you to recover your account. If you don't have an account yet and want to create a Stanbic Mutual Fund account, this is the link for you to create one. I hope this video about how you can log into your Stanbic Mutual Fund account was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.